thinking of this face of the work. Forward thinking. Assure that he's using the whole top line when he's cantering. A bit more forward, okay? You want to warm them up. And as a young horse, we also, if there's any tension in the horse, we want to ride the tension out of the horse. If we have a tense horse, do never try to keep the tension down. Ride the tension out of the horse. That's it. Super. Okay. Very nice. Transition trot. Close your leg. Passive hand. Leg on the horse. Control, control, control. Change reins. Okay, now you shorten the canter stride on the short side here and you lengthen the canter stride on the open surface side, yeah? Just play with the ground cover. Think a little bit on collection here. Shorter, shorter, leg on the horse, leg on the horse. Come, 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 come. And now lengthen. Lengthen. Ah, no, don't let him shoot out. That's not what we want. Not gas and brake. Develop the size of the stride. Yeah? Develop it, make it shorter, and develop it in the length. Bring it back. Leg, 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 leg. Okay. And now slowly bigger. Bigger. Give him the neck. He needs the neck now. Give him the neck. Exactly. And now collect him from behind. Close him up from behind. Bring the hind legs under the butt. Keep something in your hand. Collect him. Collect him. Collect him. Collect him and slowly lengthen it. Slowly. Take your time. Yeah, not three strides. Take five, six, seven strides, okay? This is nicer now. And trot hold again whenever you're ready. Take several steps until he's stopping, but assure that he keeps stepping behind. Hind leg, hind leg, hind leg. Oh, that was a little bit too abrupt. Okay, so next time you take even more steps, yeah? Let it roll out a little bit, but assure that he's lowering his croup and using his hocks. Okay, step, 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 hold. Good, exactly. And he stands like a statue there. Super. Very good. And chop. Medium. That was not enough. Stop again. Hind leg, hind leg, hind leg, hind leg, hind leg. Good. And chop. And go, 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 go. And leg away. Soften the leg. Okay? I want a quicker reaction to your forward driving occasion there. Yeah? I want you to think like the first two, three steps of medium chop.